Alright.
Welcome back, Redneck Ranch.
There you go. I'm sure y'all got some questions. We got some answers, maybe. Redneck Ranch runs on Coors Light beer. They won't sponsor us, but that's alright. We can live without that. We know where to get it at the liquor store. What's your favorite kind of sunglasses, Brad?
Pit Vipers.
Pit Vipers.
I used to wear Broglie's.
Broglie's?
All the time.
We don't wear Broglie's around here.
Then I discovered Pit Vipers, the greatest sunglasses in America.
Where'd you get your Pit Vipers, Corey?
Off the interweb.
Off the interweb?
Yep.
You got them off the interweb?
Yep. But so, they're damn good sunglasses, let me tell you that.
So if you ain't got a pair of Pit Vipers,
you just un-American.
No.
Get you,
you
a
ain't
pair.
Shit. I lost mine. Where'd they go? Here they are.
Get you a pair.
Get your pair.
Maybe get you two.
Hell, get four. They got clear ones too. You can wear them and grind
glasses
at work.
Yeah.
See, they saw all these people at the hospital and everything else got these high powered jobs and got the Pit Vipers on with the fancy lenses. No, we just broke folk down here in the thing.
Look,
we're running
folks,
grinders. We need eye protection.
We're in a pond. In a boat, the boat doesn't even run.
That's right.
That's how broke we are.
It don't go very good. But anyway, if you need the Pit Viper sunglasses, right, you can go to pitviper.com. Now, we've been arguing with Pit Viper for about 8 weeks.
8 weeks.
8 weeks.
Yep. 8 weeks.
Was it 8 weeks?
8 weeks.
It's been 8 weeks. They won't give us a discount code. We've been working real hard to get us a discount code. Pit Viper won't get. They didn't even send me free sunglasses. I had to make him pay for them because I ain't got no money.
I paid for two pairs.
That's right. He paid for two pairs.
My wife
City
bought
Boy,
mine.
City Boy got his own glasses here. Cause now, if you don't think we look sexy, I don't know what to tell you. That man.
Oh, and don't forget. Gotta get you some muck boots, okay?
Right.
Muck boots.
M-U-C-K.
Unless you're broke, then you go to the Walmarts and
that's
you get
right.
you,
you gotta get the Walmart
pair.
Boots on. Now, back to Pit Viper sunglasses. Pit Viper sunglasses is I wear my Pit Viper sunglasses every shit.
Every
and
day.
And then all them
every
say,
day.
Where'd you get them damn sunglasses? Them the ugliest damn sunglasses I got. I ever seen. I ain't not gonna look at that. What do you get? Boy, them horrible. And then pretty soon when we had lunch, they'd be like, hey man, where'd you get them sunglasses? I got them at pitviper.com.
And you like them.
That's right. You damn right.
Then about 4 days later, they're wearing Pit Vipers.
You yep. damn right. Yep. You ain't got Pit Vipers. You ain't I tell you what though, if you need a discount code right now, because Redneck Ranch ain't special, you have to go to Cole the Corn Star. I don't know if y'all seen him on the YouTube, but he's like, hey everybody, this is Cole the Corn Star. If you'd like to see a 22-year-old farmer get things done, then this is the channel for you. But ain't no 22-year-old farmer here. We just old and not as old, and he ain't a farmer.
I'm an alcoholic though.
He wants to be a rancher.
Daddy.
So,
anyway, I want to be a rancher,
y'all,
daddy.
I want to be a rancher, Daddy. Daddy, can I be a rancher? You're close. You got Pit Viper sunglasses. That'll get you there. I guarantee you them girls at the bar will get wet.
Over Pit Vipers, they do.
Anyway, if you ain't drinking Coors Light and you ain't got Pit Viper sunglasses on, there's something wrong with you and I don't know what to tell you. So, go to pitviper.com and get you some sunglasses. And if you don't need no sunglasses, you can go get safety glasses. And the popo got safety glasses. The people at the, as a matter of fact, right now, are the bobbers sinking?
Nope, they're over
okay.
there.
Okay, bobbers still float. Whew! Lord, that'd be a crisis. If you go to the Pit Viper sunglasses thing, if you a EMT, a police officer, or RN, or a hospital worker, I believe, I may have it wrong, but you have to go to the website and you let them know they give you a discount on your sunglasses or on your safety glasses. And I tell you what though, all you got to do is go to Cole the Corn Star. He gets you a Pit Viper discount. Now, we're trying to get you a Pit Viper discount, but I don't know what to tell you. I figure we spent $300, that ought to be worth what?
good sponsor or two.
A 1% discount?
Yeah.
Maybe the Redneck Ranch get a 1% discount. Hey, anyway, we love y'all. We're still fishing at the pond. It's getting late. Oh, by the way, it's Mother's Day. We all going to be in trouble because we're sitting here fishing at the pond on a bridge. Anyway, it's bad. We love y'all.
Follow us.
Follow us at the Redneck Ranch.
YouTube,
and get
Facebook,
you some damn Pit Viper sunglasses. If you ain't got none, then you ain't sh**. I think mine's better than y'all. I'm looking at the GoPro on the TV. See, I got the gold ones. And you got you. Y'all's backwards on here. Son of a b**ch. We love y'all. Bye.
Later.